Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage right now, celebrating the release of his new album on Viper Records, Life in Black and White. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Hassan Salah!
Make some noise for yourselves, because we got a whole lot of bags and coins, we got a whole lot of toys over there. Make some noise for yourselves, man. What's good, Static? Let's get into this, man. Yeah.
Put your trigger fingers up. One for the trouble, two for the time, three for the hustle, and four for the grind. You know the struggle, I come for mine. I'm also inclined to G-O-define. One for the trouble, two for the time, three for the hustle, and four for the grind. You know the struggle, I go for mine. I'm also inclined to G-O-define. I'm rocking balls from the soul of my ancestors and built my dynasty without the Masonic hand gestures. Yeah, this is church right here. Young blacks don't give a fuck, America's nightmare. Next level, I'm a rebel with a cause. Y'all can't say too much without the hope of your applause. Hurt your bars and I'm so for the ball. So I'm clapping that you got nothing to do with no applause. Memorize this slogan. All shows and norms was made to be broken. Honestly, what the fuck are y'all smoking? Hip-hop must be dead when this shit is y'all promoting. B.S.D. say a nigga ain't the friend from a rapper, but it's L.O. ignorance make her think that she black, girl. Coming out like race don't matter, but it's white girl ball at the Ku Klux Chapel. This ain't drinking a Kool-Aid. Whoever comes out is just a new age slave. Looking in the mirror like, look what the cool man. Give a fuck about you or your YouTube play. Shit, I can fulfill your wish, man. Fears on your brain like thriller. Bitch, my feet got a little on a trigger.
I don't want no humanity to the weapon I carry. Gonna be like soulmates, brought together by fortune and fate. And ain't no way that you can make it separated. Those praise the Lord. And bless the ammunition, praise the Lord. And bless the ammunition, praise the Lord. And bless the ammunition, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Let your heart make some noise. My album's up on autobiography of Malcolm, AK by the window sill. I rock for the memory of y'all and the chill. Riding shotgun with a shotty like the name Bobby Seale. Fuck the record deal and how executives feel. Last summer get your meal, revelation set a seal. Come work in the field like David Walker's appeal. Churches like Brandy was whipping wheels of steel. That's the cheap shot, I guess. When the game's going so bad, I'm the least not impressed. Leeches in the game trying to feast on the flesh. Tough talk, but y'all under police under stress. No smile for my intent. Bust down around, never fuck with the pigs. It is, get in the way of my plans. Touch on stage, like when the end comes, fans. Say fuck the radio. Fucking minutes, let's go, man. Listen real close, man.
I'm trying to shake off the blues, so I keep rolling the dice like, come on, yo, I need new shoes. So here does, I'm out here paying my dues. Out of room, showing proof, are you fixing or lose? No, getting confused, I'm out here grinding by the time while y'all hitting your alarm on snooze. When all my work got put in, be damned if a motherfucker tell me I'm clean. But now everybody wants something like I'm in a place to put you on, cause you added me as friends on my space. Shit, I'ma keep it real, son, I don't got a deal. Fuck you want me to do, help you be unsigned. Since I do birth, gotta take care of me and mine. Realize it goes much deeper than just peace and rhymes. Each line's designed as a stop, look at us in time. Free the mind at the same time.
Keep the music loud, murder's just a stage. Everybody is home. You can only get played by this game so long. It's 15 minutes, give you 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, you're gone.
Good,
the world's just a stage. Everybody is home. You can only get played by this game so long. It's 15 minutes, give you 15 minutes. After 15 minutes,
rest in peace to the big homie J. Arch. We all here. We all here, man. Love you like cooked food. That's what the brother's saying. That's what we gonna say to the brother right there. Y'all on some real hip-hop shit on this New York scene, and you know J. Arch. He probably touched your life in some sort of way, even if you only met the brother one time.
Yes, sir.
He had a big heart. His heart exceeded his stature, and that was a big dude, you know what I'm saying? So, yo, thank y'all for showing us love as we respect the homie, you know what I'm saying? Webster Hall, we lost a lot of people. You know, we going through it right now as a people, so I'm glad that we here. We gonna rock out tonight. Y'all with me? Make some noise. Yeah. Got some new joints. Yes, sir. Like cooked food. Let's get it, Stack.
The way we live is usually the way we die. While the drink is getting high, until it's time to say goodbye, I gotta spread my wings and fly. Da 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 da.
Atlantic City nightlife, days worth the highlights. Five Filipinas showing blowing up with hot dice. Black label push dice, green from the push pipe. Gotta love life, cause you only live in one time. You from the 44th floor, got casino lights looking much more like falling stars. You sleep with broken dreams, throwing doubles at the bar. Hookers on the hunt, pushing up with push up. Parents gamble in the way, his gun is pushing. One man's greed, another's ambition. The ends multiplying, dividends of the fiction. Odds is always a dish-up. No matter what they bet, someone's always gonna resist you. Life's the biggest gamble, and rush the roll election. Take his lesson to the grave, and sell him that position.
It's usually the way we die, while the trick is getting high. Until it's time to say goodbye, I gotta spread my wings and fly. La 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 la. Watch what you say, cause the whole world's gonna end you in one time of Obe. Fox News, the new KKK, cross my heart for the USA. For the love of money and drugs, cross my heart for the USA. In God we trust, the bank of trust, and the almighty God that we pray. The way we live is usually the way we die. While the trigger getting high, cause in the time we say goodbye, I gotta spread my wings and fly. La 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 la
la la la la la. This my little niece Aja right here. Now I wanna bring up a real special guest right now. My new album Life in Black and White is put out on Viper Records. And the big homie Immortal Technique is the brother that brought me on to this label. You know, we got a song out right now, it's called Jericho. It's about the walls that they build in society to keep us separated, to keep us apart. How many people been out in the streets in these last 2 weeks, man? I ain't seen no walls keeping us down when we were shutting down the Brooklyn Bridge and the Manhattan Bridge. Yeah. The Lincoln Tunnel, the West Side Highway, the FDR, Houston, Broadway, wherever the fuck we was at.
Macy's, the Apple Store.
Word up. So what's good, man? You ready? We got the brother Hezekiah. Y'all seen him earlier. Make some noise for Hezekiah.
That's
the first time we have ever performed this song on stage, all three of us together for y'all. The brother Hezekiah made the track. And he's saying,
oh
he's
my God, words, this is man. The only Eagles fan welcome here tonight, God damn it, man.
Oh, no, my mom had a pack of Eagles fans, and she,
no,
she's
no.
Welcome, she's
no.
Welcome.
Mama love, I still love you, though, I still love you, Mama love.
Rock and roll. Y'all ready? Check out the video right now on YouTube and all them good places. Let's do this.
Yeah.
your middle fingers in the air, yo.
Fuck how you feel about me. Say what you need about me. But let's see how you feel when the walls go tumbling down. When the walls go tumbling down. When the walls come tumbling down, down, down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down.
They say racism in America's over. Who turned into the pants when they pulling me over? No eye contact, just a gun out the holster. Plantation overseers, prison selling their quota. They call us niggas, they call us thugs. Till we all good for nothing and we all sell drugs. They call for blood, they call it a squadron. But I am Oscar Grant, I am Trayvon Martin. Jelani Manor, Gorg and Philip Pinnell. Invisible man faces at the bottom of the well. We've been through hell, still see the turn of life in heavy in the life cell. These are motels, they corrupt in the biz. It's worm to the wire on the Al Sharpton's way. Pigs still shoot us in the back door. Regardless of the nigga tweets, fuck burning power troll. How long do we go to fit in? Killing ourselves, even bleaching our skin. Racism is stay right on track. Nothing can change just because the president's black. Fuck that.
Fuck how you feel about me. Say what you feel about me. But let's see how you feel when the walls come tumbling down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah.
Yeah.
When the walls come tumbling down, down, down.
Check, check.
When the walls come tumbling down, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down.
Vision your brain when they get in there. To make you believe that the walls always been there. Persevere in the game without getting your flesh torn. Gotta get to a square that's not on the chessboard. Invisible walls, classism, and privilege. That are taller than the part-time wars you live in. Government's a business, clouded in smoke. And when you're broke, only real choice, Pepsi and Coke. Motherfuckers build a wall for every reason alive. But then change your reason when they get you inside. They built a wall to try to keep the terrorists out. And it becomes symbolical with terrorism tonight. Build the Great Wall for barbarian neighbors. And it's trampled by tourists a thousand years later. Now they built a wall to keep the immigrants out. But wanna pick and choose the immigrants they're talking about. Bitch, Jericho's walls came tumbling down. But the hand of God turns rock and metal to powder. Rebellious minds, I need you to think louder. Before they police every door they encounter. Jericho's walls came tumbling down. But when empires fall, you see who laid the groundwork. Think the spark of revolution's an outburst. I guess before Jericho, we come to your house first, nigga.
Fuck how you feel about me. Say what you feel about me. But let's see how you feel when the walls come tumbling down.
Check me. My song's so long.
When the walls come tumbling down, yeah.
Check on, trip, build it, his spirit is
here. When the walls come tumbling down, down, yeah, down. When the walls come tumbling down, yeah, yeah. When the walls come tumbling down,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Make some noise. Hassan Salam. Hassan Salam. Brother, the only Philly fan welcome here besides your mother. Oh my God.
Shout out to Raj.
I love Philly though. I love Philly. I just hate the teams. I'm sorry. I love Philly though, I just hate the teams. I hate the teams, but I love Philly though. I love the people of Philly, the people who live there, because they're the only motherfuckers get out the car and be like, hey, old head, to anybody. Which is kind of how I started working with Hassan, see? Hassan,
because I was like, hey,
no, 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 no. Hassan, Hassan is what we categorize as a rebellious nigga. Someone who cannot be told what the fuck to do. A stubborn motherfucker. His mom is here, so she knows, right? And I said, man, we need more people in the squad that refuse to be silent. We need more people in the squad that have a revolutionary spirit, because whenever you see children out there or people out there that are quote-unquote stubborn or angry, it's not that they're stubborn or angry about nothing. The problems that he talks about in his music are happening right now around our entire country and around our entire world. I felt like Life in Black and White was an incredible expression of not just lyricism, but also conceptuality and a
strong concepts on the record that made it beautiful to me. And it wasn't just rhymes, it was the mentality of the music and the songs that make people relate from all different walks of life, because we are, ladies and gentlemen, one human race. Make some noise for the one and only. Really was just leaving the plantation. It was like, who the fuck wanna leave? And he was like, I'll go. Love you, brother.
Peace, peace, peace. Make some noise for Hezekiah and the Mortal Technique, y'all.
J-March, rest in power.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Let's go to snap. Let's get into this next one.
It's a game changer. It really is a game changer. That's what it's all about.
It's a great system. See the figures in there.
There's nothing better than locking on.
Interactions to immediate hope. I remember hitting heavy bags, waiting to swear for It's wet dream. Seemed at some point she wasn't wearing a teal. Treat her like the black sheep when your family's for real. Like race wasn't an issue and truth was revealed. I'm accused of taking shit, I'm going to have to steal. That's some real shit to have on your mind. Raise no man, especially one driven with a heart full of hate. All the fighting used to make her say she saw you in my face. So I'm guessing it's fate to put me here to take care of you. Life ain't black and white, gotta be some gray area. Sickness and barrier, barely able to walk on your own and just think, yo, I used to be scared of you. And that's what makes all of this that much harder. I'll always say now that I'm wondering father. I want everybody in here to turn to the person next to them on both sides and say peace. You see how simple that is? You could change the world with something that simple. When we leave the house and we feed mugging and all that shit, you know what that leads to in our communities? But if you look at somebody and you greet them with a universal greeting of peace, you could change their whole day right there. You know what I'm saying? Everybody in this room got a law, God, Yahweh, Jehovah, whatever you want to call it, existing inside. Don't ever forget that no matter where you go, God is with you. God is with you. And I don't mean with you outside of you. I mean with you right here. No matter what these pigs do outside, God is with us. They've sold their humanity for a badge and a pension plan. But we still have God on our side because we're out there doing the right thing. Don't let nobody tell you that protesting don't work. Your voice matters. You taking up space and letting people know that you're fucking tired of this bullshit out here matters. If you think about our ancestors with the Montgomery bus boycott, it wasn't a one-day thing. It was a year that they were out there in that hot Alabama sun. And it wasn't just protesting, it was finance. These people only understand money and blood. That's all they understand. And since we're not in a situation right now, I'm gonna ask y'all a question I ask everybody, everywhere I go. How many people in here know how to handle a firearm? Everybody in here should learn how to use it. It's a tool. Even if you're a pacifist, you should learn how to use it, because the people that's after you are far from pacifists. Peace is my life. But I'm not gonna let you take my family. You understand that shit? We can't just continue to bury our people. I can't sit here. Obviously, we've tried every single which way possible. Every single which way. We got a black man in the White House and he still don't give a fuck about black lives here. Regardless of what you feel about Obama, that's just showing that we have a brother that did everything that you wanted us to do and get to the point of your highest office and you still fucking don't care about our lives. Black lives matter. And when we say black lives matter, it don't mean that nobody else lives matter. We talk about freedom, justice, and equality. We have to remind people that our lives matter. Other people don't have to say that shit because their lives obviously matter here. So it's important for us to make sure that our voices are heard. And for people who are not black, we are not coming at you. We the most fucking peaceful people on this planet. We've been here for 500 years being good as fuck and nice to everybody. But y'all have pushed us too far. Too far.
Two for one.
Word is bond. I heard you. And with all these things that we're going through right now, we also got to be able to create a space for ourselves to just be at peace. It's hard to fucking find peace. Is that right? It's hard to just find a moment to chill. These streets ain't got no chill to them no more. You understand? But I wanna make a moment to chill. Is that all right? I know it's rainy as fuck outside, but we gonna have a barbecue up in this bitch, man. Where my brother Rugged and Roy at, yo? Where's some of those people?
Rappers I know. Not only did I think, like, he put out the best album of 2014, but he's also one of the coolest motherfucking people I ever met in my life. Give it up for Hassan Salam right now. And give it up to DJ Static 2, who's been holding it down all night.
Yeah.
soul.
Like mom in the kitchen singing over the stove and the smell of charcoal. Chicken on the grill, drinks on chill. Cracking jokes, shooting dozens, stomach calling for a beer. Any time to kill, lay back in the shade. Homemade lemonade, Domino's fade. Kids dancing, acting too grown for the kids. Somebody raise their hand every time they dance. Wait, it's like a party in paradise. Grandmother here rocking off from the afterlife. Soaking up potato salad that nobody can beat her. Even though she used to OD and was a paprika. Somebody better get that glass on the speaker. That's the same reason I had to black on Keisha. But what you gonna tell her? Can't argue with a deep electric slide. You don't know it, somebody will teach her. Cause it's all right if you show up uninvited. If you got it wrong and hiding, we only need to retire. Talk about it, diet. Here on his third place. Neighbors wondering how much noise we can make. A lot more. Uh-oh, party over here. We should do this more often. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up and wave them from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up and wave them from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up, wave them from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up and wave them from side to side.
I went on and all out things. Sold the club performance, how I called out sick. Everyone at some point gotta play. To celebrate no cereal, straight for the cookie. I'm a coach, chillin' for my feet up. Promoting my hand, watching Steve Urkel reruns I had. Me a little crush on Driver. Love Huskies, wanna bring me some. Stunning my stuff in the door of my motion. Taking a dump with the door wide open.
That's some nasty shit.
Use the gag of responsible decibels. Sound check to act dumb and start dressing too. Gotta stretch my legs, the air won't hurt me. Plus I'm feeling funny. Daily routine, not allowed to show its face. Ample once I live right, better slow a pace. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. I wave up from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up. I wave up from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, and wave up from side to side. Put your hands up, put your hands up, put your hands up.
Wave up from side to side. Yeah, so what's been going with you, man? How you?
All is good,
okay,
man.
That's great. No, I'm just kidding. Yo, I ain't seen this motherfucker in so long, I gotta talk shit, man. Make some noise for my brother Rugged and Raw, man. So, Hero, what's this Hero shit about? I mean, everybody here is real peaceful, but I'm the kind of person to try to sneak blades in the club. Anybody else like that here? This song is dedicated to you. Let's do this shit.
Can't you step, do the one step twice. I'll get you. Squad 26 can't leave us on the RSVP. Much rather rebel than slow first off one hook that velvet bro. But I'm on the devil and switch the bouncer. Whack ass he made it hooks the sales up. Dance to the rhythm of mutiny. You mentioned I was executing beautifully. My plate puts it up for scrutiny. Like more shots when he's checking your jewelry.
Yeah.
Bound called Anomaly. You wanna check that shit out.
Webster Hall, if y'all loving his sauce along set right now, make some fucking noise, y'all.
My brother Majesty right here gonna spit something for y'all, man. Give him 16 real quick, huh?
Yeah, man!
I do that sometimes.
See? It's about that time we draw a line in the sand. I extended my hand, now you die where you stand. College kids study politics, thinking HA. Won't bust guns, cause trust funds is paying their way, they paving the way, gentrifying my hood. I pistol whip Mr. Hipster just cause it feel good. Now activists acting like pacifist actions is putting work in the hood while pigs still clapping. We dying while you playing Gandhi. You hugging trees while we fighting for a Marley. I'll probably get bodied in a lobby in a court. C4 under my hoodie, sparking a Newport. Tell me the cool love, I'll tell you my goon spark. My platoon talk, don't talk, walk like a general. I'm tired of these liars, pigs, and politicians. But now the roles reverse. How it feel to be a victim? Bang!
Make some noise for my brother Mantis, man. How many of y'all
picked up my new joint, Life in Black and White?
Y'all gotta get that shit. I'm about to break it down for you. I'm gonna give y'all the synopsis real quick. Let's go, Sam. Produced by the Snow Goons, man. Listen real close.
My humble slice of Americana. Wake up and step down with sex, liquor, and marijuana. Fuck with your bottle over the fan. Lungs held it down with rope chops, and you can count on your hands. My hands in church all day. Soak up for the first time with pops and AA. Playing games when it's Monday. Sober keychains. Throw me back at the bar. Hitting snow hard as a ski rink. Trying to be sane in them damning punches. Got a longer wait than fans for Dre's detox. Is back when black laws, video KOs. I was naughty by nature, nigga. No UP, like hey ho. One track mind, couldn't tell me nothing either. After that spiky jaw, was the product of a fever. Jungle boy, always having some trouble, boy. Even Miss Steven always trying to see double, boy. Where's the make noise up in here, man? Stop the body rock. Drop school and kicked out my mama's spot. See how streets was hot up in the melting pot. So my sex pistol pop, pop the money shot. Never been a follower. I'm a philanthropist, philosopher, poet, and pornographer. Pets wanna bust me, pigs wanna cuff me. Mullahs wanna shush me like Solomon Rushdie. Snakes don't disgust me and ways disgust me. But truth is, none of them can fuck with me, trust me. Made it this far despite all that I odds. If you can't believe in yourself, how you believe in a car? I'm a man on a mission, no fact, no fiction. True to myself and all of my contradictions. Beat the encryption when the world to the story is. Life's only black and white, we're developing the negative.
I called him up because I want to do a song that's very important to me, very important to my mother. I got a song, it's called Black Angels. I lost my grandmother, who, like I was talking, not raised by my father. My grandmother was like my father. That was a tough lady, dude. She came to New Jersey as they get. She would whoop anybody's ass. And my brother Baron, when she passed away, he was the only person that answered the call. And that's what this song is about right here. And my sister has a correlation to the Black Angels too. You know what I mean? Like, my grandmother used to collect Black Angels around this time of year. This was her favorite time of year. What we doing with the coats and the toys is what she used to do at her church. So God bless all of y'all for doing that. You know what I'm saying?
Even rock this jersey to rig games and raise made it. Every cool by the press got thoroughly debated. Reminiscing got me missing all the time that I wasted. I wasn't always so patient. She argued like most families do when she knew just how to say shit. Screaming at the dealers was a government nation. Like David, don't stand out there in front of my pavement. Always decked out for holidays, no doubt. No Christmas plans to plant a plane in front of my house. She's a fine ghetto fabulous. Planted some flowers in the garden and grilled the best government cheese sandwiches. Shit, I thought I could handle it. Sip on some yak, keep a candle and just reach home. But now it's just me and my moms. Keep wanting to speak home, but I'ma do what she wrong. Now the day goes by, I ain't playing the song. Keep wrong, waiting on the call all day long. First born day without hearing a voice on the horn. Have we finally realized that my grandmother was gone? But go and ask anyone on camera there about Miss Luke, they probably crack a smile and laugh. They tell a story just like this one about a giant that stood around for 11 and a half. My grandmother.
Watch table is over there. Bring Cop Watch to your neighborhood and watch these motherfuckers do all the bullshit that they do, and let's hold them accountable for that shit. Every human being deserves for the right to just be at peace in life, and they're trying to steal that peace from our lives. They are terrorizing us here on our own home soil, man.